और फिर अंग्रेजी में ट्रांसलेशन होगा. आर यू वांट टू हियर मी इन इंग्लिश, बट माय इंग्लिश इज सो पुअर एंड लेम. सो डू यू वांट टू, यू आर सेटिस्फाइड टू हियर द ट्रांसलेशन बाय रामचंद्र? तो फिर कैसे होगा? मैं तो दो भाषा में नहीं बोल सकता. अब हिंदी नहीं चलेगी ना, नाउ हिंदी विल नॉट गो, हिंदी नहीं चलेगी. अब आधे से अधिक, आधे के करीब में हमारे बंगाली भक्त लोग हैं, महाप्रभु के गौड़ीय भक्त हैं, इसलिए या तो बांग्ला भाषा थे, यदि हमारे बांग्ला भाषा टपू और तथापि बांग्ला भाषा और अंग्रेजी भाषा होगा. We want to also satisfy him and to help them. So we will try. Oh, he will say. Namami
Sarasvara.
कोई कहता है हिंदी में बोलिए, कोई कहता है बांग्ला में बोलिए, कोई अंग्रेजी में. समय नष्ट करो ना, सात मध्य मध्य नमामि ईश्वरम सच्चिदानंद रूपम. फॉर दिस श्लोक सनातन गोस्वामी हैज टोल्ड इन हिज एक्सप्लेनेशन of this slope, that to please Srimati Radhika, we should try to do always, and at least in Kartik Mantha, because the prayer ki Adhishtatri Devi
predominating
deity of this month is Srimati Radhika Harsham, and she is the power of Krishna. So we want to place Srimati Radhika in this month Damodar Ashtam. If Radhika is placed, everything is okay. And if Srimati Radhika is not placed, then nothing to gain. That is why Raghunath Das Goswami has told that Asha Bharai Amrit Sindhu Maye Kathanchit Kargo Mayati Gamitakila Shampratam Hi Sanchit Kripa Maye Vidhasya Se Naiva Kimme Pranai Brajena Varoru Bakari. Srila Raghunath Das Goswami Ji kar rahe hain कि राधिका की कृपा, राधिका कृपा हो गई, कृष्ण कृपा जावती कृपा हो जाए. यदि श्रीमती राधिका कृपा ना हो, हे श्रीमती राधिका तुम्हारे यदि कृपा ना हो, तुम्हारे ब्रजे बसे राधा कुंडे बसे हमार लाभ की भजन कर, हमारे शरीर राखवार की प्रयोजन, एमकि কৃষ্ণের ভজন করেই বা কি লাভ আমার যদি তুমি না প্রসন্ন হও? অত হে রাধিকা তুমি প্রসন্ন হও. রঘুনাথ দাস গোস্বামী টেলিং আশা ভরে অমৃত সিন্ধুময়ী কান্থাঞ্চি, কৃষ্ণ এন্ড শ্রীমতী রাধিকা ইজ ওশন অফ লাভ এন্ড অ্যাফেকশন. আই এম ডুইং ভজন ইন শ্রীমতী রাধা কুণ্ড, thinking that this kund is herself Srimati Radhika. I want to please Srimati Radhika only. Oh Radhike, if you are not pleased, then what is the use of doing bhajan in Radha Kunda? What is the use of doing bhajan of Krishna? I don't want to be here in Radha Kunda if you are not pleased. I don't want to keep my life. At once I want to give up my life. if you are not pleased. If Radhika is pleased, everything is okay. If Krishna is Dwarka, agar Krishna Dwarka, agar Krishna Dwarka te achen, Ashrimati Radhika Vrindavanete Brajete Radha Kundete achen, যদি কৃষ্ণ ওখানে ডাকেন তাহলে আমি যাব না। এখানে ব্রজবাসীদের ইঠো টিঠো কোন রকম খেয়ে জীবন নির্বাহ করতে রাজি, এদের সঙ্গে গ্রামে আলাপ করব কোনো অসুবিধা নেই, কিন্তু কৃষ্ণ ডাকলে ওখানে যাব। কিন্তু শ্রীমতী রাধিকা ওখানে যদি যান আর একটু স্মরণ না করেন, তথাপি আমি নিজে থেকে উড়ে দিয়ে চলে যাব যদি রাধিকা ওখানে যান। জানেন যে রাধিকা তো যাবেন না, এই জন্য তিনিও এরকম হয়ে বলছেন। হিয়ার টেলিং দ্যাট রঘুনাথ দাস গোস্বামী দ্যাট ইফ কৃষ্ণ ইজ ইন দ্বারকা অ্যান্ড শ্রীমতী রাধিকা ইজ ইন বৃন্দাবন রাধা কুণ্ড অ্যান্ড ইফ কৃষ্ণ ইজ কলিং দেয়ার আই উইল নেভার গো দেয়ার ইন দ্বারকা, নো ইউজ অফ গোয়িং। But if I will hear that Radhika has gone there to serve Krishna, oh, at once I will fly and I will go to Dwarka and serve Srimati Radhika. So all our Goswamis in this line, they want the mercy of Srimati Radhika. Even Krishna is not happy, Krishna is somewhat angry, but Radhika is happy.
Please.
Then by the power of Srimati Radhika, I can rebuke Krishna, no harm. So here Sanatana Goswami is telling. Isliye Sanatana Goswami tini bolchen je ei Damodar Ashtak Srimati Radhika ke prasanna karbe. Ei মাসেতে যাহারা রাধা কৃষ্ণের শিবিগ্রহ স্থাপন করে রাধা দামোদরে, আর তাহা উপাসনা করবেন ইমন বলবর্ষিত চান রিমেম্বার শ্রীমতী রাধিকা অ্যান্ড রাধা দামোদর, শ্রীমতী রাধিকা উইল বি ভেরি ইজিলি প্লেসড অ্যান্ড হি ক্যান গিভ হিজ হার মার্সি। সনাতন গোস্বামী বলছেন যে সে এই যে অষ্ট এটা নিত্য, যেরকম হতে শ্রীমদ ভাগবত নিত্য, বেদ উপনিষদ নিত্য, এই অষ্টকটাও নিত্য, যেরকম কৃষ্ণ নিত্য, শ্রীমতী রাধিকা নিত্য। হি টেলিং দ্যাট অ্যাজ কৃষ্ণ ইজ ইটারনাল, শ্রীমতী রাধিকা ইজ ইটারনাল, ভক্তি ইজ ইটারনাল, ভাগবত ইজ ইটারনাল, গীতা ইজ অলসো ইটারনাল, বেদ উপনিষদ আর ইটারনাল, দিস ইজ অষ্টক, দামোদর অষ্টক ইজ অলসো ইটারনাল, বাট ইট হ্যাজ বিন ম্যানিফেস্টেড বাই সত্যব্রত মুনি, না সত্যব্রত মুনি, when in first satya yuga, when first satya yuga, that is anadi, no beginning, kokhon je hoyeche eta thik na, tobe padma puranete narad saunak adi rishi sambadete eta prakashit hoyeche. This prayer damodar ashtak is in Padma Puran, between the dialogue of Sri Narada Goswami and Saunakadi Rishi. Saunakadi questioning to Narada Goswami that how we can achieve the love and affection of like Braja or of Radha and Krishna. Then he is answering that Satyavrat Muni and was praying this shlok, this Radha Damodar Ashta. In first Saptaju, but it is anadi. And by hearing this, Srimati Radhika melted and he showered his barshi on him. Susana Narada or Sanat Rishi Sambhadete এটা প্রকটিত হয়েছে পদ্ম পুরাণে। সনকাদি বলছেন যে আমরা শ্রীমতী রাধিকা কৃপা কিরকম পাব, আপনি অনুগ্রহ করে বলুন। তখন তিনি বলেছেন যে সে কার্তিক মাসে যদি অল্পভাবেতে এই প্রতিদিন এটা নিয়মিতভাবেতে শ্রবণ করে, পাঠ করে, তাহলে সহভাবতে শ্রীমতী রাধিকা প্রসন্ন হয়ে যাবে। তখন থেকেই এটা আরম্ভ হয়েছে। ফ্রম দ্যাট ভেরি টাইম দিস অষ্টক দ্য ডিভোটিস হু ওয়ান্ট প্রেজ প্রেম গোপী প্রেম অর কৃষ্ণ প্রেম অ্যান্ড দি মার্সি অফ রাধিকা দে আর ডুইং স্টিল নাও ইন দি লাইন উই আর ডুইং দিস। তবে সেই তখন থেকে এই অষ্টক চালু আছে, এখন পর্যন্ত এটা চলছে, অনাদিকাল পর্যন্ত এটা চলবে। ভূমিকা কি, হোয়াট ইজ দি ইন্ট্রোডাকশন অফ দিস ইন গীতা, ইট হ্যাজ বিন রিটেন যদা যদা হি ধর্মস্য গ্লানির্ভবতি ভারত অভ্যুত্থানম অধর্মস্য তদা সৃজামি পরিত্রাণায় সাধুনাম বিনাশায় চ দুষ্কৃতাম ধর্ম সংস্থাপনার্থায় সম্ভবামি যুগে যুগে। কৃষ্ণ নে কাহা, কৃষ্ণ তিনি বলেছেন যে সে যখন যখন ধর্মের হানি হয় অসুর গুরুের আসুর বিচারের প্রাবল্য হবে, তখন তখন আমি জগতে প্রকটিত হয়ে অধর্মকে বিনাশ করে অসুরগুলিকে বিনাশ করে আমি ধর্মের প্রতিষ্ঠা করব। কৃষ্ণ হ্যাজ টোল্ড ইন গীতা দ্যাট ওয়েন দি ডেমনস উইল বি so much
increase
and there man bhakti virodhi vichar there will increase in this world, then I will come destroy demon and their vichar
ideas conception
and conception and then I will establish Yuga Dharma or Dharma. But what is that Dharma? Wo Dharma taki. Wo Dharma kya hai? Dharma ta hoche sadharan bhav parnasham dharma no. Varnasham dharma ke include kare hu. Krishna premi hoche jivar dharma. Amader swarup dharma hoche Krishna prem. Our
constitutional religion is
to serve Radha Krishna conjugal. But we have forgotten that thing. To establish this thing, Krishna came. And tini anusangik rupete এই বর্ণাশ্রম ধর্ম ইত্যাদি জাগতিক ধর্মের রূপ প্রতিষ্ঠা করেছে। আসলেতে তিনি ওই কৃষ্ণ প্রেম স্থাপন করবার জন্য জগতে এসেছে। ইফ এনি ওয়ান হিয়ার দি পাস্ট টাইম সুইট পাস্ট টাইমস অফ কৃষ্ণ হাউ হি টু বার্থ ইন ব্রজ হাউ হু ওয়েন টু গোকুল আর ইন বিং ইন গোকুল অ্যান্ড মথুরা বোথ হি places he took birth. And how he played his sweet pastimes in Gokul. And then he made Ras and all other things. And after that he went to Mathura and from Mathura to Dwarka. If anyone hear all these sweet, Harikatha from any realized soul, like Sukadev Goswami, Narada Goswami, or the precursor of associates of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in his line, then easily bhakti will come. First, the semblance of bhakti will come, and by that all kinds of unearths, aparadha, and everything will go away. Then, এই কৃষ্ণের এই লীলা বাল্যকাল থেকে আরম্ভ করে গোকুল লীলা, বৃন্দাবনের লীলা, মথুরা লীলা, দ্বারকার লীলা, এই যদি প্রীতি সহকারেতে যদি শ্রবণ করে শ্রদ্ধা অনুসারেতে, তাহলে তার মধ্যে প্রথমে ভক্তির আভাস আসবে, আর আভাসিতে যত রকমের অনর্থ অপরাধ সব দূর হয়ে যাবে। যত পরিমাণেতে ভক্তি তার মধ্যে প্রবেশ করে তত পরিমাণেতে অনর্থগুলি দূর হবে। যদি ভক্তি না আসে তাহলে লাখ কোটি কেউ উপায় করুক, লাখ চিন্তা করুক, অনর্থ প্রত্যাগ করা কি অসম্ভব, কখনো হতে পারে না। যত পরিমাণে ভক্তি আসবে তত পরিমাণেতেই অনর্থ দূর হবে, অপরাধ দূর হবে। এইসবকে দূর করবার জন্য অন্য কোনো উপায় নাই, হয় হরিনাম হোক, শ্রবণম, কীর্তনম, বিষ্ণু স্মরণম, পাদ সেবনম, অর্চনম, এই প্রকারেতে 64 প্রকারের যে ভক্তি এটাকে ভালোভাবে বুঝতে হবে। আই এম টেলিং দ্যাট দে ভক্তি ইজ সো মাচ পাওয়ারফুল, ভক্তি ইজ নাথিং এলস বাট ইট ইজ দি এসেন্স অফ হ্লাদ্রি শক্তি অ্যান্ড সম্বিত শক্তি। Like Srimati Radhika is herself this bhakti. So it is so powerful. Even we are in anartha, even we are doing so much offenses, but anyhow, by the mercy of Gurudev, by the mercy of very strong personalities of Vaishnavas, if we will hear Harinam, Harikatha, then like Vaishya, prostitute, hearing 3 nights only Hari name, and what became? Miraculously, all his unearthed offenses went away. Anyone in this world is not pure. All are opposite to Krishna, but gradually, by the mercy of Krishna and Guru, Guru Krishna prasade paaye bhakti lata beech. We are all Krishna bhakti ke rahit. We are all without bhakti. We have forgotten Krishna. And we are always sinking in the ocean of worldly lusts and requirements. But anyhow, সংসার ভ্রমিতে কোন ভাগ্যবান জীব গুরু কৃষ্ণ প্রসাদে পায় ভক্তি। সো ইফ এনিওয়ান ওয়ান্ডারিং ইন দিস ওয়ার্ল্ড এনি হাউ সুকৃতি ইজ ডান হাউ বাই মিটিং এনি পিওর ডিভোটি, গিভিং হিম সমথিং বাই কামিং ইন বৃন্দাবন ওনলি টু এনজয় ইন বৃন্দাবন। Oh, here is Jamuna, he is so many things, and he comes to Navadvip anyhow. And here some Harikatha, a very strong Sukriti will come. And by this, he will know that we will be happy by chanting or remembering Krishna. From here bhakti begins. And then, if you are doing aparad offenses, even if you are doing namabhas like jagai ajamil, and so many instances, like I told that the prostitute, yeah, hearing Harikatha, in three days only, and he was changed totally. And then so many sadhus and Vaishnavas used to come to his to see, to take darshan of her lotus feet. So, If there is no bhakti, no namabhas, then if you are trying lifetimes to give up your offenses and all on earth, it is like zero. So we should try to chant always, to remember always, to hear the pastimes of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu and Radha and Krishna. To hear the lives of Raghunath Das Goswami, Rupa Goswami and all other, how they attend Krishna Bhakti. We should do and chant and remember and do activities of serving Krishna, so that we have no time to at all to chatter and patter other things. Always, always. This is the method how anartha can go away. So if in Kartik month we are always doing kirtan, hearing Harikatha, sweet hear pastimes of Krishna, and in explanation the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the pastimes of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu will also come. And easily anartha may go, but we will have to be sincere that I am taking by this, oh, now I will not do any offense or any criticize of any Vaishnava or anything. Always chanting and remember. You will see that in a month, those who are aparadi, those who have chanting and hearing nam abhas or abhas of semblem of Harikatha, even they will be qualified. So we will try to engage you all. Always 24 hours. Ejon amra prayas korbo Harikatha madhyame te jate amra apnake sob samaye Harikathate Harikathar shronete nijukto korbo. Kintu amar nivedan je jara onek din dhoreo shunche Harikatha, kintu tahader chitte te kono rokom bhabe te poribartan dekha jacche. We should try to control our senses by chanting, remembering. We know that some of the devotees are not so
strong.
They have so many worldly
desires
to taste world and other things. We know. But yet, we give preference to them. Vaishnava are so merciful. So we should try to reform us by always chanting and remembering. Try to give up your lust and everything. For Western devotees, they can do anything, but only some lust, the rope of lust, what?
Pulling
them. Good. Try to be careful. So, in 1 month, you should try to hear all the very strong pastimes of Krishna by powerful Vaishnavas. Now, Namami Swaram Sachidananda Rupam Lasat Kundalam Gokule Bhrajanam. Krishna, tini Mathurate Abhirbhut Hoyechen, আর তারপরে সেই সময়তে গোকুলেতে আবির্ভূত হয়েছে। ওই সময়তে কুছ দিন পরে গোকুলে রাবলেতে শ্রীমতী রাধিকা প্রকটিত হয়েছেন। কৃষ্ণ বহুদেব পুতনাকে তিনি প্রথমে তিনি বহু কথা এসব মধ্যে আছে। ফার্স্ট কৃষ্ণ টুক বার্থ ইন গোকুল অ্যান্ড মথুরা বোথ ফুললি ইন গোকুল and partly in Mathura. And then first Putana came and he gave poison from his
breasts.
And Krishna gave him Dhatri Uchit Gati, Matar Gati Tini Dile. After that, Trinavarta শকটাসুরবধ উদ্ধার, ফল বিক্রয়ণী, ফল বিক্রয়ণীর উপরে তিনি কৃপা করলেন এবং শেষে বহুবিধের লীলা তিনি করতে লাগলেন। কৃষ্ণ আফটার উদ্ধার কাকে
রেস্কিউ
উদ্ধার
ডেলিভার্ড
মহারাজ ডেলিভার্ড
আফটার he did mercy to Putana. There were so many sweet pastimes went away in Gokul. Krishna became some bigger. Krishna ektu boro hole ekon madhurandhar Krishna ebong Baladev tara prothome hamagori cholche matam tabyasti basta রোহিণী আর যশোদা মাইয়া তাকে কন্ট্রোল করতে পারে। কৃষ্ণ আর সো রেস্টলেস উইথ বলদেব প্রভু অ্যান্ড দে বিগেন টু ডু সো মেনি থিংস। রোহিণী মাইয়া অ্যান্ড যশোদা মাইয়া কুড নট কন্ট্রোল মোর বিগার টু দেম অ্যান্ড দেন সো মেনি পাস্ট টাইম। নাও হি ইজ রানিং অন হিজ ফিটস। আব ও থোড়া সা চলনে ফিরনে লেগে। আব যশোদা মাইয়া কে ঘর সে নিকল করকে আব ও বাহার ভি যাতে হ্যাঁ। এই সময়তে নমামীশ্বরম সচিদানন্দ রূপম লসত কুণ্ডলম গোকুলে বিরাজমান। ওয়ান ডে সম সখিজ অফ যশোদা মাইয়া কেম অ্যান্ড দে বিগেন টু complain against Krishna that your baby is so restless and he is so now naughty that here and there and he steals butter from our homes and sometimes he doing so much naughty things. Krishna যশোদা মাইয়ার কাছে তার সখীরা এসেছে, নানা প্রকারে নালিশ করছে। নালিশ করছে কেন? নালিশ করবার একটা কারণ আছে। তারা দেখি যশোদা মাইয়া আমাদের মতন সৌভাগ্যবান নাই। কৃষ্ণ তাঁর বাল্যকালেতে আমার বাড়িতে এসে যেরকম হতে মধুর মধুর লীলা করেন, দিস সখী অব যশোদা মাইয়া আর কমপ্লেনিং তো যশোদা মাইয়া দ্যাট ইয়োর বয় ইজ নাউ সো নটি। দে নো দ্যাট কৃষ্ণ ইজ প্লেইং পাস্ট টাইমস ইন আওয়ার হোমস উইথ আস বাট নট ইন যশোদা মাইয়া হাউস। সো দে ওয়ান্টেড টু টেল অল দি সুইট স্টোরি টু যশোদা মাইয়া and they began. Now time is over, we will have to go to so many Prabodhananda Saraswati Sanatana Goswami and other places. Tomorrow I will explain all these things in detail. Ek kirtan ho jaye iske baad mein, don't do parikrama, otherwise it will take time. Only kirtan and after that you can take some breakfast at once. Breakfast is ready আছে কি না?
হ্যাঁ মহারাজ রেডি।
আচ্ছা তাহলে আফটার কীর্তন ইউ শুড বিকজ ইউ হ্যাভ ডান পরিক্রমা
immortal. From the ancient time, this tree is present now until still now for bestowing the divine love of Radha Krishna in Brajamandal. Those who will be come or came in under this tree, in this divine place, they will be kept the causeless mercy of this tree. not this tree. We are looking by our naked vision, this is tree, but it is greater than that of human, those who are not the worshipping to Radha Krishna. So we are praying to this tree that you kindly, you give the divine love and give mercy that we can be realized a part of particles of the pastimes of Radha Krishna. After that, the Chaudhari Rishi, he was making top here about 60,000 years under the water. Meditation. Underwater. Once a time, he saw two fish. They are engaged to sex enjoyment. By seeing these things, he is attracted to make merry and leave this place, went to the house of Mandhata and prayed to him, please, you kindly make married with me your daughters 39. So, 50. Like that. After that, that is... He says he's found as a demigod, then he wants to marry one daughter, but when they saw his beautifulness and his gracefulness, they are all attracted and everyone wanted to marry him. After that, this guru, 10,000 years he passed this family life, and one day his one daughter said to him, oh father, this time is sunset, you will not do your anhit. That time the eternal sense come back in his heart. Oh, sunset already. So the sunset also in my life. I going to be old and I did not any bhajan in my life. That because I have got the human life. This human life is the perfect life of all lives. So if you do not sadhana bhajan, if you do not take this shelter to the lotus feet of the Punapat master, and we do not follow the superior and the teaching of Srimad Mahaprabhu, we will not be success in your life and we will not be perfect in human life. So everyone, every human being, try to understand and try to perfect his human life by the shelter of the Bonaparte spiritual master and with the associates of Shapatshat, Srila Prabhupada and Gaur Hari, Nitai Gaur Hari Bol. From here we will follow.
चरणामृत में लेने चाहता हूँ तो उन्होंने एक चरण बाहर निकाला, निकाल के उन्होंने देखा था कि दूसरे चरण भी निकाल दो, जो दूसरे चरण निकाल देगा उससे भी ज्यादा है, वो तो बड़ा भक्त स्वरूप है लेकिन उसका पेट में तो बड़ा बीमार है, वो तो बोले उसको चरणामृत से सही होएगा, इसलिए उन्होंने बड़े तप्त से जो पेट भूखा पानी दे करके बोले चेष्टा किया हाथ नीचे लेकर के उसमें ना वो कीड़ा भी आ गए उसका बीज और खुद भी आ गया बदबू ऐसा उन्होंने क्या किया तो उन्होंने फेंक दिया फेंक करके जब अपना सिर पर हाथ घुमाया इतने में वो हम तो देख रहे नहीं तो उसको बड़ा क्रोध आया फिर बदमाश वो मेरा चरणामृत तो उसने अपमान किया हो तुम जानते नहीं मेरे चरणामृत का क्या महत्व है लेकिन जब उन्होंने फेंक दिया अपने आप उनको हाथ बड़े चरण कमल प्राप्त नहीं कर सकते लेकिन उन्होंने कौन सा व्यवहार किया क्या स्वभाव क्या है फिर नरसम दास कहते हैं
चैतन्य महाप्रभु रूप गोस्वामी को यही विषय में बताते हैं देखो हम तो भक्ति करते हैं लेकिन भक्ति जगत में बहुत बड़ी एक बाधा है वो क्या है यदि वैष्णव अपराध है इसलिए सौभर ऋषि कितने बड़े तपस्वी है लेकिन 60,000 साल तक उन्होंने पानी में तपस्या किया लेकिन
পাছে ধায়ে সব ও পাছে পাছে আমি তো কাল কৃষ্ণ কৃষ্ণ বলি ধাই তব পাছে পাছে ধায়ে তব ও পাছে আমি ধায়ে তব পাছে পাছে ধায়ে তব
পাছে পাছে
কৃষ্ণ ধন পাবার আসে ধায়ে তব পাছে পাছে কৃষ্ণ ধন
ভক্তি প্রতিকূল ভব বর্জনাঙ্গিকার ভক্তি কুল ভব বর্জনাঙ্গিকার ষড়ঙ্গ শরণাগতি হইবে যাহার ষড়ঙ্গ ষড়ঙ্গ শরণাগতি হইবে যাহার ষড়ঙ্গ শরণাগতি তাহার প্রার্থনা শুনে শ্রীনন্দ কুমার তাহার আর রূপ সনাতন পদে দন্তে দৃঢ় করি রূপ সনাতন ভগতি বিনদ পড়ে দু পদ ধরি ভগতি কাঁদিয়া কাঁদিয়া বলে আমি তো ধাম কাঁদিয়া কাঁদিয়া বলে কাঁদিয়া কাঁদিয়া বলে আমি তো ধাম কাঁদিয়া কাঁদিয়া বলে শিখায় শরণাগতি
Vishnu
Dadhatu
Sastino
Sastino
Narayano
Karomai
Sastina
Sastina
Padmanabha
Padmanabha
Purushottama
Dadhatu
Dadhatu Sastino
Sastino
Anjanasuto
Gopalananda and he
We will go only to Gopalanand and then we will go to Mathu and there we will try to give offering to the Lord. God Pramad. In the meantime, Keshi, a very big demon, and in the form of heart, he heard from concept that a boy Praja is blackish and he has some thick of feathers and sweet float in his hand and very charming and pitambar. You should know that he is Krishna. And at once he should attack and kill him. So finally, Keshi came here in a very big horse. And he was what? And he saw that, oh, Krishna is standing in front, and at once he attacked from his behind leg. And at once, Madhu Mangal Upadhyay, shape of Krishna, he उड़ गया हवा में नाउ ही वाज लाइक ओ कृष्ण सेव मी ओ कृष्ण सेव मी आई डोंट वांट टू लव यू एंड ऑल कृष्ण टेक एट कम योर पीतांबर एंड बंसी एंड इन टेक मी टू दैट एंड कृष्ण टू इट एंड देन Keshi came again and attacked to Krishna and Krishna spoke and then he asked and in his mouth of so much heart, all that iron and it was so warm. So if you want to have love and affection and to be happy in the world with your children and wife and husband, don't come in Keshi Ghat. Otherwise, Krishna will attract everyone, Govind will attract and you will never return to your home. Go, Prama.
Thank you.
karayo pe kha bhakti murkha jane reha tenas se kha reha Yeah.
It is very hard for him to have a taste in chanting, remembering and hearing katha. But yet, we'll have to obey Rupa Goswami, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Rupa Goswami. He has told, Utsaha, Nishchaya, Dharya, Tattat Karma, Sangat Tyaga, Sato Vritti, Sarve Bhakti, If there is no taste, no harm. Because for lakhs and thousand births, we are enjoying this world. We are conditioned so. Anyhow, luckily, in the association of any pure Vaishnava, now we are understanding that what we are doing wrong. Now we should try to do bhajan of Krishna. We are now realizing. But anyhow, you are so weak, we are. In all respect, we are weak. We are not falling all these things. There is no taste and all other things. So many weaknesses are in us. It is true. But I want to do bhajan. So you must not be hopeless. There is no word in hope of hopeless in this dictionary of devotion and love. No? Nothing. Always we should be happy. Jayatma samprasidati. If you are chanting, doing Harine, hearing Harikatha, it is sure that our Atma will be suprasanna. That is, will be so happy. Automatically, though if any devotee don't want to be happy, he wants that Krishna should be happy, but yet, automatically happiness will come. Surely it is bound. So, if you are weak, no harm. But we should try to follow Rupa Goswami. Utsaha, always be enthusiastic. If there is no test, even, I will chant. And Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Not very slow.
Soft.
No. If something is coming in mind, then Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram. Louder and louder. So that these thoughts should not come. Hopeless should not come. And if you will do very lazy in way, very what? In mind. Then they will come. And they will make you hopeless. Don't be hopeless. Like Prahlad. I want to do. Like Prahlad Maharaj, like Haridas Thakur. If prostitute is turned, if Jagai Mathai are turned, why are you not? So Utsaha, Nishya. What is the meaning of Nishya? Show the identity of Krishna. Dharya. If there is no taste in name, something wrong is coming in the heart. Don't be
hopeless.
No. Chant more. Hear more. Read the authentic books, Srimad Bhagavatam, Gita, Chaitanya Charitamrita. Dharya. If it is some delay, no harm. No harm. If Hiranyakashipu had done austerities so hard for how many?
6,000 years.
60. I know that Valmiki Rishi had that chanted Mara 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 Ram Ram. For how many years? 60,000 years. And then he repeated, Ram Shla, Ram Shla. and he became so. And we want that in a moment we should be. It is not a Rasgulla of Calcutta.
Indian
Rasgulla. So don't be hopeless. Surely by this method, if you adopt, surely it will come. Because lakhs and lakhs devotees have done in this same path. And I have decided to go with same path. If you will run, but shutting your eyes and jumping in, even there is no
chance of falling down.
In Srimad Bhagavatam it has been written. This path is so easy, made more good than American streets or England's streets or France. There may be any peat in the street, but here in this, nothing. So you can run by
closing your
eyes, jumping anyhow. Oh, there is no fear of fall. So why we should be so weak? Nishya dharya tat tat kan pravartana. But Krishna, I will attend this thing. So I should be sleeping, lazy, being lazy. No. Tat tat karma pravartana. Shravanam, kirtanam, Vishnu, smaranam, padasevanam, archanam, vandanam, darshanam, sakham, atmanivedanam. But in the guidance of any pure, bona fide Vaishnava. And in Vrindavan. But if not Vrindavan, then by mind we will be in Vrindavan always. No harm. We can be in Vrindavan. Anywhere in the part of the world, we can be there. Our body is there, but mind, Krishna has arranged so luckily everything that we can be in Vrindavan. I think that to be in Vrindavan by mind is more superior than being by body there. Because mind is so strong, powerful than this body. And to be with Atma is so more. So this is the path. So we should, especially you should try to do 4-5 things. Sadhu Sangha, Naam Kirtan, Bhagavat Shrama, Vrindavan Mathura, Navadeep Puri Bas, and Shraddha Purvak Archa. 5. Sadhu Sangha, Naam Kirtan, Bhagavat Shrama, Mathura Basi Mukti Shraddha. 5. If you are doing, maintaining all these things, very little, but not doing any offense. Very quickly. In this fire, at once you will have. At once means in this life you may achieve this goal of the life. So, tat tat karma pravartana. Sadhu Sangha, but all these 4 should be under the guidance of Sadhu Sangha always. In Sadhu Sangha Naam Kirtan, in Sadhu Sangha Vrindavan Vas, in Sadhu Sangha Bhagavat Shravan, in Sadhu Sangha Archan, everything.
Sadhu Sangha common to all.
Common to all. Without Sadhu Sangha, not so easy fruitful. In this parikrama, we are trying to follow our 5 things here. Being in Vrindavan, always in Sadhu Sangha, always Bhagavat Sangha, always Sri Murti. Everything is here. So we are lucky. Especially in the heart of Vrindavan, we are here. We will go to Radhakund and all other places. So, tat tat karma pravartanam, sangha tyagas. Why it has been given in the end? Why not in the in the beginning. You should do bhakti, all these things. But it is so essential to give up bad association. What the Vikram Maharaj told for 1 hour or more than 1 hour. Repeatedly he told. But we are so much more than him, we are stronger, we can defeat him. He should tell whole day, whole life, but we are also so strong that we will not fall. Don't be like this. Don't try to defeat him. Try to...
Defeated by him.
What?
Defeated by him.
Try to be defeated by him. Daily, he is so merciful that you don't want to listen to him. But yet, he is so, having no lajja at all. Repeatedly, he reminds us. And it is essential. So, it has been told. Sangatyaga. You should try to give up bad aspirations of Mayavad, Sajya, Sakhi, Devi, and
materialistic person.
Smarts and self-enjoy. We should try to do. And most one thing. Sixth, tat-tat karma pravartana. Tat-tat na. Sato-vritti. What is the meaning of sato-vritti? What our deceptive lines, guru, acharyas have then to maintain their lives, we should try only to do that. If you are not following, you are bound to fall down. How Rupa Goswami, Sanatan Goswami, Jeev Goswami, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, after that, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, Vrindavan Das Thakur, after that, Vishwanath Chakravarti, Raghunath, Narottam Thakur, Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, Baldev Vidya Bhushan, Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur, especially he is more kind. And then Prabhupada more kind. Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta. And we think, for us, our Guruji is more kind. Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Srila Prabhupada could not took our this and could not be. And for you, Swamiji is more, Bhaktivedanta Swami is more kind. Have so much strong faith on him. He has brought us. So we should try to follow how they maintain their life and we should try to adopt. Otherwise, we cannot do all these things. So don't be hopeless in any way. I heard that Vikram Maharaj was telling that Kaurdam Rishi, Parvata Rishi, Angira Maharaj Rishi was so merciful. He gave his son to Chitraketu Maharaj. And after 5 years,
yeah.
And the son was dead. He was merciful or unmerciful? We think that, he took his son after 5 years. But from beginning he was knowing, he was a realized soul and so merciful. And he wanted that I will give him son and he should die. And then I will go and give this actual truth. And he did so. So they are so powerful. So our Gurudev is also so merciful to us. You should try to thank your Gurudev like that. and try to follow all these things. And then we will begin Sambodhan Bhashya from tomorrow. Just about 5, you should be here. Yes. And then 1 hour I will speak on this. And Pujyapad Tribhikam Maharaj from Srimad Bhagavat 11th canto or Chaitanya Chaitanya or other Vaishnava. I can, main Bangla mein bhi kuch Bangla to bolbo, kintu era bahut tyag kore diye esheche edher ke upar chhe. Kintu sarte eta thakbe, only there will be a condition. And that condition will be that you will have, you just should try to take it. What we are telling, we should all, ourselves also, you should also try to follow. Otherwise, no action. Try to follow as possible as you can. But you should try to follow. And then, in a moment, you can realize all these things. So, today now, Aarti will be done. And I think if there is any problem for taking prasadam, it is delay for you at 9. And if you will tell them just after Aarti, you can sit and take prasadam. We can arrange like this. So you can tell us. There should be no problem for you. And in cooking, if any problem, you can do separately something and you can advise us how we can arrange. Because they are accustomed to cook like Bengali devotees. So you should try to tell and we will try to do like that. Any problem, you should tell us. But one thing I will pray you, that you should enlist your names in their register anyhow. Because tomorrow I want that we should decide that how many devotees are with us. They will go to Parikrama. And you will have to give the list to Baswala. Otherwise, no permission. So, if you have not registered your name, anyhow today, you can go and register your name. And you should give them,
cards.
Card. And you should all have card, so that we can manage.
Ogalo jadi basa naya sibe a.
Thank you. Dham is manifested by Balram or Nityanand Prabhu. So
Nityananda Prabhu knew that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu will come here, so beneath that tamarind tree, he made one platform that is called Tala Chabutra. That is why the name of that place was Imli Tala. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came there and he sat there. He was also referring that when Krishna was absorbed in the mood of Radharani and he changed his complexion, then we should always see Krishna white, not black. Moreover, in our Vinod, Radha Vinod Bihari temple, we see him white because of this reason only. But still, finally he is known as Shyam only, not white complexion person. Why? Because when Radharani came there with his sakhis and found Krishna totally absorbed in his thought, and then they again met. Sakhis asked Radharani to touch Krishna again and take back your complexion, and she did it. Then complexion went to its own original place, that is from Krishna to Radharani. This was the point he mentioned over there. Anyway, now we come to this place. This is called Shingar Vat. Shingar means to decorate and Vat means tree. The place where Radharani got decorated by Krishna. In most modern language, I may say this is the beauty parlor of Radharani, where beautician is Krishna. So, this is Shingar Vat. He was mentioning here how did Raj took place. Krishna saw full moon having some pinkish color on it, and that reminded him Radharani's face. He became so much absorbed in thought of Radharani as if now he cannot live without her, and it was midnight. So he went to Vanshivat and played over his flute. And he was also referring that just playing over flute did not work. He played in his flute queen, because service of Radha Krishna has its original seed in this world. So the moment he played this world in flute, then all the gopis heard it, could not keep themselves in their houses, they could not control themselves, and then they came running. And when they came running, then Krishna became again in jestful mood. You know, jestful mood, joking mood. And he said, oh, you have come, most welcome. Why have you come? Is there any problem in your breath that you have come to inform me? Anyway, now you have come. Oh, you have come to see the whole scenery. Well, you have seen it. Better now you go back. You should go back to your houses. You should serve your husband. Look, it's dark night. Mid dark night. And there are so many heinous and jungly wild animals. So better you go back. And gopis did not go. Because these words had different meaning. These words did not have the same meaning as they apparently appear. These words in Sanskrit can be rejoined to explain the other way out. The other way is that, oh, it's not dark night, it is full moon night. Oh, it's not jungle of wild animal, it is jungle of very, very beautiful animals like deer and what is rabbits like that. Anyway, when Raj took place, at that time Krishna was dancing with every gopis and Radharani became angry, as we already came to know there. When she found that Krishna is treating every gopis on the equal platform of her, she became angry. She came in sulky mood and then she left over the Raj Lila. When she left over, then Krishna also left the Lila ground. He tried to find out Radharani, finally he found. When
When he found, he forcefully caught her, took her and brought her here. This is the place where Krishna brought that Radharani in Mandani mood. And in order to make her happy, please her, then he plucked the flower. They are the trees of very beautiful flower. He plucked the flower and then he combed her hair and decorated her hair with those flowers. Meanwhile, other gopis were approaching fast. Krishna said that if they will come to know that I am alone with Radharani alone, they will mind. They will become in a sulky mood, then I will have to bring them round. So he just wanted to run away from this place. He said, Radharani, to come with me. Radharani had different moods. She said that why these gopis should be kept away. So somehow or other, there was a different understanding between both. Krishna disappeared from the scene and Radharani was also alone. Then Radharani and gopis, they came here, they tried to find out Krishna, but they found the more they are trying to find out Krishna, Krishna is going deep into forest. They thought, just Krishna wanted to avoid us and don't want to be with us, so he is going deep into forest and we are unnecessarily creating problem to him. Because in the forest there are thorns and it will be painful for Krishna. So they gave up idea of finding him in forest. They came at the bank of Yamuna and they, with a very menial and very, very loveful and in the mood of separation, with acute pain in their heart, they started remembering Krishna and singing the song which is most famous song known as Gopi Geet. In that Gopi Geet, he was saying the important point being mentioned over there. Oh Krishna, you are beloved, our beloved. We don't want to disturb you. Now we understand that you don't want to see us. We are ready whatever way you want to live. We try to find you out, but you are hiding from us. We don't want that you should be disturbed because of us. We have given up the idea of searching you out. Please don't go deep into the forest and have any pain of thorns. And at that way they started remembering the old pastimes of Krishna and chanting these Gopi Geet in which they were glorifying Krishna, and Krishna meanwhile appeared in front of them. Dasanam Prabhu told that Srila Vishwanath Chakradipal had given a very wonderful explanation of the word prem. You know, prem means, in English it is called love. And the way it has been narrated is also very interesting. The name of this book is Prem Samput. Samput means box and prem means love. A box in which love is locked. Open it, open the lock first and then open the box and find out the love and take it as much as possible and as much as you need. So Prem Samput, in this book, a very small book, Krishna came to Radharani. When Krishna left, Radharani, and Radharani was in mood of separation, then Krishna came to Radharani, not as Krishna. She came as a very beautiful lady, Gandharvi. And she said, oh Radharani, I feel that you are feeling some sad mood because of feeling separation for Krishna. You are having his separation of a person who is more scoundrel and rascal, who is not at all person on whom we should keep our faith. He is lumpet, he runs away with other girls, but still you love him. I tell you, if you want your real benefit, you should forget him. Your real benefit is that if you forget him. Who is saying this thing? Krishna is saying. And then, because Krishna is trying to defame Krishna, so he left no any word which is of less intensity. And with full intensity, he was defaming Krishna. Or she was, in she form was defaming Krishna. And then Radharani heard and she scolded her. Radharani scolded Krishna. Stop it. Too much. You don't know who is Krishna. I tell you. And then she started narrating what is love. What is the meaning of love. And this book is there. She said, Vipralam, where Krishna leaves us and leave us in a mood of separation is not any bad thing. Why? Vipralam means he is breaking the word. We. We means special. Pra means prakasht rupen. Situated in its real form. And lam means meeting. When meeting is real and special, then it is Vipralam. Look, when we are separate at that time, we are totally absorbed in each other's thoughts. We don't think anything else. Is it not better position than when we are meeting? Meeting has got its own face and Vipralamba has got its own aspect. Both aspects are grand and important. We cannot give up all the aspects. So Krishna is not at fault. He just increases our love. He just increases the intensity of love. Because in fact you don't know the love, so you are not able to understand the love of Krishna. Who is loving and doing, coming closer to Krishna? But one gopi, she did not come close to him. She stood at distance and was seeing at Krishna with her, what you call, side long glance. And not only this, just as if this glance is like a piercing knife, piercing into the heart of Krishna. And Krishna, though apparently with other gopis, but his heart was with that gopi who was seeing her with such a sharp eye, such a sharp sight. And this way, this whole meeting took place.
Kadamba Sandhita Sada Hidaya Kandare Surahadi. No Nomi. No Namaskar. Nothing.
Thank you.
Also, why you are?
Yes, this is my duty.
Atta Salok. Gaur Pramahanande.
Krishna Hare Krishna.
Taki Ami Sakal Dala Tadu Apni Dikal.
Achcha.
Prayojan Tattva. Prayojan means goal. So Gopinath is our Prayojan, means end. Whatever bhakti we are doing is process and its end is Gopinath. He is saying why this Gopinath is purpose and or mean and goal of our bhakti. In fact, Krishna is very boldly announcing everywhere, Ye yadha mam prapadyante. Anyone to whatever extent surrenders to me, I will reciprocate him accordingly. But when he comes to Braj, he fails to make such announcement. Rather, his statement totally changes. Gopis catch him and ask him, you told that you surrendered, you reciprocate according to amount of surrender. Is it correct? And Krishna just refutes, no, no, no. Here it is not correct. So what is correct? Especially to gopis, he says, I am eternally indebted to you. I cannot pay off the debt you have incurred on me. I cannot pay it off. So, he is putting the question, why? Why he did not give this statement to Yashoda? Why did he not give this statement to Sakhar? The reason is, gopis are serving Krishna, giving up everything, their houses, their any type of attachment, with their whole heart, with their whole mind, and with their all senses. Yashoda Ma is serving Krishna, but she is mother, she is not offering all the senses to Krishna. So gopis are serving Krishna with all senses. So this Gopinath, that is Lord of Gopis, or as Sudhanya Prabhu said, that Krishna, who claims that gopis are my Lord, such Gopinath, is our Paryojan, is our ultimate aim.
চন্দ্রা বলি বলে মঞ্চ মনোহার সবিতা বলে বড় যমুনা বলে মঞ্চ মনোহার সবিতা বলে আজি মথিয়া বড় যদি সরমান আন্তরিত হয় রাধা তখন মথিয়া বড় মনোহার সবিত ফুলে বরজ বিপিনে বেনু গীতে ডাকে শত কোটি গোপী মাধব মান শত কোটি গোপী রাখিতে নারিল করি যতন শত কোটি গোপী মাধব মান রাখিতে নারিল বেনু গীতে ডাকে রাধিকা নাম বেনু গীতে এসো এসো রাখে ডাক এ শ্যাম এসো এসো হা বেনু গীতে ডাকে রাধিকা নাম এসো এসো রাধে ডাক এ শ্যাম বেনু গীতে ডাকে যমুনা কুলে মঞ্চ মনোহর সবিত কুলে বরজ বিপিনে যমুনা কুলে মঞ্চ মনোহর আজি দেখা দিয়া রাধি রাখো প্রাণ বলিয়া কাদয়ে কাননে গান দেখা দিয়া রাধি মঞ্চ মনোহর সবিত ফুলে বরজ বিপিনে পঞ্চ মনোহর সবি প্রভুলে ঘর সবি পিনে আজি তো আগন মাঝে আমার গনি কি করি করি আর আপনি তো আগন মাঝে মনোহর সবি তুলে বর জবি পিনে আর বনস্পতি লতা তুষয়ে আঁকি বনস্পতি লতা আলি বনস্পতি লতা তুষয়ে আঁকি বনস্পতি লতা কতটা গয়ে পাখি তদুপরি কতটা গয়ে পাখি বর জবি পিনে যমুনা কুলে মঞ্চ মনোহর সবি তো ভুলে বর জবি পিনে যমুনা কুলে মঞ্চ মনোহর সবি তো ভুলে বর জবি পিনে যমুনা কুলে মঞ্চ মনোহর সবি তো ভুলে বর জবি পিনে
বৃন্দাবন রহস্থলী টু হ্যাভ সাম কোয়ালিফিকেশনস ট্রিপল কোয়ালিফিকেশনস রিকোয়ার্ড আমার তিনটা গুণ দরকার হয় ভক্তির তিনটি গুণ দরকার হয় ডেপুটিস ঠিক কোয়ালিটিস টু হ্যাভ ঠিক কোয়ালিটিস টিচার এ সমস্ত হলো কনক কামনি প্রতিষ্ঠা বাহিনী the main hindrances to enter Rajasthali. Kalang means money, Kamani means women, and Buddhist means selfishness. These three are the hindrances of all human beings. So long we give up these three hindrances, we are not able to enter in this place. First of all, প্রথমতে আমি কর্তৃপক্ষ একটু বুঝতে চেষ্টা করব জানতে চেষ্টা করব যে প্রত্যেকটি লোক কি পুরুষ কি নারী সবই প্রকৃতি একমাত্র ভগবান কৃষ্ণ পুরুষ এই জ্ঞান যাদের হয় নাই তারা কখনো রাজস্থলীতে প্রবেশ করতে পারবে না চলং উই হ্যাভ নো নলেজ অ্যাবাউট আওয়ার দ্যাট ইজ দিস সোল এভরি সোল মেন অ্যান্ড উইমেন আর দি পটেন্সিয়াল অফ গড A man not a god, but potency of god. A woman is potency of god. All human beings. Sab prani bhagavane shakti. Ar prottek jibi swabhav holo to serve god. Prottek jibi korte holo bhagavane seva kora. Sevai bhakti, sevai shanti. Amra ei titap dara dudigot hoye eshechi. We are suffering from people afflictions of the world. Adyati, Adibhuti, Adidevi. But when we serve God heartily, there will be overcome all these people afflictions fully. Je porjonto amra bhagwaner seva korte somorthon hobo অন্তরের সহিত তখনই আমরা এই জাপ জ্বালা থেকে মুক্ত হয়ে ভগবানকে বলা করতে পারব। এখানে যে স্থানে এসেছি আমরা, এটি হল রাসস্থলী। রাস মিন্স রস বৈশ, কৃষ্ণ ইন্স রস বৈশ, অল মিন অল হিউম্যান বিংস হ্যাভ আফটার পিস রস, উইথাউট রস দেয়ার ইজ নো সাচ চার্ম এট অল, কোন রস সেখানে কোনো আনন্দ নেই রস ছাড়া। বাট দিস ইজ দি অনলি মেইন থিং হোয়ার অল রসস আর ইনভলভ রিমেনিং। কৃষ্ণের সমস্ত রসের মালিক, দেয়ার ইজ নো রস নো চান্স ইন দি ওয়ার্ল্ডলি অ্যাফেয়ার্স, বাট ইউ আর অ্যাট্রাক্টিভ অ্যাট্রাক্টেড ইন দি ওয়ার্ল্ডলি অ্যাফেয়ার্স উইচ ইজ সাম টাইনি স্মল টাইনি রস হিয়ার, দেয়ার ইজ কল্ড জোর রস ওয়ার্ল্ডলি অ্যাফেয়ার্স, দ্য ওয়ার্ল্ডলি রস অল দি পিস মানে জড়রস। বাদ গোপী আর সো অ্যাবজর্ব ইন গড দ্যাট দে হ্যাভ কাম হিয়ার বাই হিয়ারিং দি ট্রুথ অফ শ্রীকৃষ্ণ হিয়ার, অ্যান্ড বাই টাইম সেই সময় আবার গোপী যখন কৃষ্ণের বাঁশি শুনে এখানে আসলেন, তখন শিব ঠাকুরও আসলেন এখানে। শিব ঠাকুর ভাবছিল আমি রসে যাব রাসে যাব, শিব ইজ অলসো উইশিং টু এন্টার ইনটু দিস রাসস্থলী উইথ ইজ অল ড্রেসেস, বাট হিয়ার ইজ এ উই হ্যাভ বোধিয়ার কপি কপেশ্বর মহাদেব, অ্যান্ড বাই দি গ্রেস অফ কপেশ্বর মহাদেব শি কাম হিয়ার উইথ এ গোপী লাইক লাইক এ গোপী, বাই দি গ্রেস অর্থাৎ কপেশ্বরের কৃপা এবং যোগমায়ের কৃপা নিয়ে এখানে শিব এসছিলেন কবি এসেছিলেন। কিন্তু সারলে তো হবে না, ভাব তো লাগবে, ড্রেসিং নট সাফিসিয়েন্ট, বাট সাম থিঙ্কিং থিঙ্কিং ইজ দেয়ার, শিব ইজ নট থিঙ্কিং এট অল, হোয়েন হিজ ড্রেস ইজ গিভেন আউট হিজ অরিজিনাল ড্রেস ওয়াজ, সো শি ওয়াজ নট অ্যালাউড টু এন্টার দিস হিয়ার, লুক শি হ্যাজ কাম হিয়ার হিয়ার, বাট লুক শি ইজ অলসো উইথ হিজ ড্রেসেস কাম হিয়ার উইথ ড্রেসেস, দ্যাট ইজ দি অল অর্নামেন্টস ওয়ারিং অর্নামেন্টস অল অর্নামেন্টস ওয়ারিং অল অর্নামেন্টস হিজ শি হ্যাজ কাম হিয়ার, বাট গোপি হ্যাজ নো অর্নামেন্টস, গোপি নো অর্নামেন্টস দে লাভ কৃষ্ণ অনলি, বাট লক্ষ্মী হ্যাজ অর্নামেন্টস এভরিথিং, সো লক্ষ্মী ইজ নট এবল টু এন্টার ইন দিস রাসস্থলী, সো উই আর অলসো উইল বি নট এবল টু এন্টার ইন দিস রাসস্থলী দো উই হ্যাভ কাম হিয়ার, অফ কোর্স আই এম নট উই আর অল এবল টু এন্টার দিস বাট আই এম নট আই আই এম অ্যালোন ইট ইজ মাই নট পসিবল ফর মি, অফ কোর্স ইউ আর এবল টু ইউ আর এবল বাট নট ফর মি, যখন তো আমরা সাংসারিক এই যে মায়া আমি আমার মিনস অর্থাৎ আমি তো আমার আমার এই যে সংসার, আই এম ব্রাহ্মীণ আই এম ব্রহ্মচারী আই এম সন্ন্যাসী ইস মায়া ইস মায়া ইস মিরাকল, আমার মাই মাদার মাই ফাদার এটসেট্রা আর কি মিরাকল, সো উই শুড গিভিং আপ অল দিস মিরাকলস ফ্রম দি হার্ট, heartbeat, for heartbeat. So long. There is the mildly and bodily. There is the ahonkar means skin. Force ego. Bodily and manly force ego should be given up. Okay. We are souls. We are all souls, not any bodily figures. Is it wearing dress? The body is wearing dress. Two dress here. One dress is full me. Full me? Gross body and one is internal. Yes. The what? Outer side is called the body. There are five things here. Kitty of death, mother's bomb, water, air, earth, or five things. And internal body is here. That is called mon, mind, intelligence, forcing. And we are fully giving up all eight egos, false egos. Fully, otherwise not. This philosophy of Vaishnava, Vaishnavani. So, I only mention one thing here. I heard from Maharaji that in Vrindavan, there are three kinds of rasas. Here. One is called Panchayat Ras. Next is called Basanti Ras. And then called is Nitya Ras. In Panchayat Ras, where Krishna is playing Rasa with the gopis, thousands of gopis, then Krishna taken away with Radha. Takes Radha alone. And Radha is proud because I am only gopi whom love Krishna. I love Krishna, so I he takes me alone. And Krishna says that I will a man. Half man, I just a whole proud. Anyhow, any man, even Nala. So he also given up Radha. Yeah. I'm currently going to. Are you taking the honey? And yes, Raso. The punctured class. And next the Govardhana, where we go, will go, that is Basanti Rasa. And there, Krishna will go alone, living away of Rasa. And there is Radha's, there is power which will be go up. Because Radha will find out Krishna. No Krishna will find out. Then one last, another ras is here, is called Radhakunda. That is remaining all times that rasas. So we are all fortunate, you are all fortunate to come here, to hear this very, very internal philosophy of rasas. But all of you must see. Give mercy to me so that I can realize it. Ready? And put the arm in the
so, this is the place which is called Bansi Bhat. Shriman Shivanand Prabhu started with the prayer. The most famous prayer we have Krishna, Gopinath, Shyam Sundar, he came here on the full moon night. That night is called night of Sharad Ritu, Shardiya Ratri. Ratri means night. Krishna performed here Shardiya Ras dance, which is mentioned in Srimad Bhagavatam. Krishna also performed another Ras dance, which is called Basanti Ras dance, at Govardhan, and near Govardhan. And that has been mentioned by Jayadev Goswami. Krishna is called Atmaram and Aptkam. Atmaram means who is fully satisfied within. And Aptkam means who has no any other desire. The person who is fully complete, absolute within has no desire, and today he is desiring something. How come is it possible? He is explaining. His most intimate devotees, gopis, they have keen desire to have dance with Krishna. Their intense feelings to serve Krishna, gopis who are his eternal inmates, eternal associates, and gopis who have after passed out their sadhana, Rishichari gopis and Shrutichari gopis, those who have performed austerities for years together and today they attain their perfection and got birth in Braj, they got married in Braj and have keen desire to have association of Krishna, serve Krishna and do Ras with Krishna. Because of this desire, Krishna's started having desire in his heart. Desires of gopis, induced desire in Krishna, induced desire in the person who is called Atmaram and Aptakam. He saw full moon with reddish tinge, and the moment he sees that moon, that reminds him Radharani's face. And his intense love for Radharani becomes more and more overpowering him. He could not control and started playing on his flute. Gopis came there, they gave up their household chains and whatever they were doing, they gave up their activities and came to this place. And then jestful and taunting type of talks, I don't know what you call it, we called has and vyang. Jestful and joking, jokes started being cracked to and fro. Krishna said, oh gopis, you have come here, very good. But now you go back. Why to go? Because duty of a married woman is to serve her husband. Husband may be Durachari, he may be cruel, he may be rude, he may be doing any type of illicit activity, but the duty of a wife is to serve him. The scripture says, any wife who goes to other husband or other man is not at all tolerated in our scriptures. So, you have to go back. The moment gopis came, Krishna welcomed them, saying, oh Mahabhaga, oh most fortunate. They came and Krishna is calling them most fortunate, but now reminding them that you should go back and serve your parents and husbands because this is your duty. And gopis became very much worried.
They could not decide what to say, what not to say, what to do, what not to do. They thought probably Krishna is rejecting them now. After calling them here, now Krishna is rejecting. So Gopi said, "Oh Krishna, what do you want? We don't know. You want that we should go back and serve our husband? Well, we'll do it. But right now, you are performing the duty of Guru by giving us instructions. Just because you are our Guru, so our first duty is that we should serve our Guru and then we will serve our husband. So let us serve our Guru first." So such type of talks kept on, and then Krishna allowed him, and their Ras dance took place for 1,000 Brahma's night. Shivanand Prabhu was saying, this Brahma night is also in the form of ladies. They came to serve Krishna in this Ras dance. So Krishna performed Ras dance, such Ras dance for which Lakshmi is also desirous to take participation. Shiva also wanted to see it, but he could not see it. With the help of Purnamashi, he got the body of a female. But when he tried to enter, Krishna said, "I feel that there is some foreign element in our dance. Vijatiya tattva." And then they spot out this new lady. They ask, "What is your name?" "Oh, Shiva never told me that I have to ask this, my name also. He never gave me name. What is name of your husband?" "Husband? I am never married." "What is name of your in-laws? What is name of your village? And what is name of your parents and all?" When so many questions showered at him, or at her right now I may say, then he was totally aghast. And they started giving punches on his face, or rather on her face, and then he started crying, called Purnamashi, and Purnamashi came, "Oh, what are you doing? Oh Krishna, please don't beat her. He is not she, she is he." "What do you mean? She is a Shiva." "She is Shiva. Oh, Shiva is my devotee. Don't beat him. Don't beat him." "So Shiva, you cannot come and enter in our Ras, but if you want to see it, you see it and sit in a corner that is called Ishan Kon. Ishan Kon means, you know, there is a direction which is called Ishan. In that direction you stay and don't let foreign element come into our dance. But those who are eligible, they should be allowed to come in our dance." So this place we have come nearby from Dhir Samir. Shivanand Prabhu was saying, after hearing the voice of flute, the wind, air or breeze, it became very much gentle. The natural tendency of air is to blow, to flow. But listening the voice of flute, it stopped. Because the flute is such a thing where everything forgets its own natural activity. Cows were grazing, they stopped grazing. Yamuna was flowing, it stopped flowing. And wind was blowing, it stopped blowing. So that is called Dhir Samir. When demigods come here, demigods see this Ras dance, they fainted. Such is the place. All the animals, all the birds, they stopped chattering and flying and they started seeing it. So this is such a nice place, heart of all Krishna Bhaktas. We should bow our head to this place. God Premanande Hari Hari Hari.
Jiniki Kripa Kata बंदौ वारं वा जिनकी कृपा कटाक्ष सो रीझे
all. teacher, she is eligible by giving the company of them. As a result, we must now understand that this is very bad. As any decision is impossible, then the whole matter will be effective after that. That's wrong.
Bye.
Anywhere here is hidden. I have seen that every day, evening, in the midday, much. Then, in midnight, comes and in a mood, he gives so much to you. And then, and he, in the same place, he, that old person, took Guru Goswami. And in the midday, he saw that very big cow, big order, and she was giving milk in a hole. And whole milk was being. Then he went, cow went away, and that son told him that cow here is hidden. You can bring some, you can bring some laborers, and you can take something, and you will see that he is. He told to Sanatan Goswami and all other Goswamis who were there, and they came and they began to read. And very nearby, they saw very beautiful woman they were hidden. And every day that cow was serving, doing papise. And at once this message spread to all over Goswami. And all they can have. And then they established the Govindavas, done Abhishek, and it was kept in a very ordinary place. After some days, a very big rich person from Punjab, he came and he was so much attracted to Rupa Goswami. And he gave all money and constructed that behind temple. It is in whole world like unique. So much carpentry and so much arts are there. It was, now it is of 5 stories. At first it was 4 more stories. And from here the length was seen to Agra, to Mughal Emperor. And Aurangzeb ordered that smash this whole temple. And also you should break away all the duties from him. But after that, the duty was taken to Jaipur, Govind Gopinath Madan Mohan Damodar, Bank Bihari, Radha Madhav. Only one Radha Raman was here, and all because it was in a very simple room, not temple. Even today, no temple, like ordinary place. And all the ancient, all the deities were taken. But yet, we come to here, to all places, Govind Gopinath. The second deity is there, what is there? Yeah. Representative Isaiah. No harm. So, we have come here. This place is of Govindaji. Who is Govind? That I told a story on Barsipat. That don't go to Keshigar. Don't go to Vrindavan. Never. If you want to be happy with your whole family, don't go. And if you go to Vrindavan, don't go to Keshigar. And if you are going to Keshigar, never go to this temple. Radha Govinda. Because if you will see him, so beautiful that I was telling this story. Oh, so beautiful, marvelous that he will attract, and your father, mother, wife, children, all will be, and you will also be. Oh, Krishna, Krishna. So, you have come to this place, and Govindaji is here. But if we have no eyes to see. So if our eyes were there, it was shown that we have never to return it. Never, never. But we will try to take the certain the guidance of Krishna, doing chanting, remembering Krishna, and taking the path